I want people to enjoy finding their next home. I want people to be happy when they imagine what it's going to be like for them to live in this home. To be part of that process is a real privilege. Yeah, that's what it's really about for me. My name's Gary Lowe. I'm the lead Android developer at Domain.
We provide search tools, information for buyers, investors, sellers, renters, and agents Australia-wide. We're a big company with over 500 people and a number of different products. We're three developers on the Android team, and we work very closely with our design and UX teams.
I'm Enrique. I'm product manager here at Domain. It's been a very interesting time for us. Our Android app has come a long way over the past few years. When Gary and I started, the app was really counterintuitive. There were problems with navigation, and user feedback was really poor.
We had to educate our team, and redesign our app specifically for the Android platform.
We were really lucky that the business supported us and really invested in developing a best practice Android app.
Once we'd embraced the Android framework, we really started to take advantage of all the tools that Google and Android gave us.
We wanted to provide the user with understanding of the surroundings of a property. We've got Google Maps. We wanted timely notifications to the user, and we've got GCN push. We wanted to help users discover properties as they walk along the street, and you've got geofencing. Play Services just makes it so easy for us to create those experiences.
2014 was a really big year for us. We released a number of great features. Finger search, integration with Google Now, and
adoption of material design.
Material design gives you a very strong guideline as to how to design an app. It just makes the experience so much more immersive.
And the response was amazing.
We've had a 44% increase in monthly downloads.
Placing Domain app in the top 5 lifestyle apps in Australia.
Being able to hear real people tell us how great their app is and how it's helped them find their home is fantastic.
We've gone from a 2.8 star rating in the Play Store to 4.1.
The future of the app is constantly evolving and changing to really make the life of our users easier in that home buying process, and has been a really big year for us. And
we can't wait to see what the Android platform will give us next.